My name is Ezekiel. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm gonna be reviewing a movie called Containment. And this movie is about a virus that transfers through touching, just like other viruses. And this virus is a deadly one because it's like a kind of Ebola virus where you bleed through your nose, and it's crazy anyways. But I think this is like the best time to watch the movie since the world is going through a transformation right now. So this movie is about like the role the government plays in creating this virus, why the virus is created, mainly usually power, so country could have more power than other countries. However, I'll give you a chance to preview the movie with me right now. Okay Google, play Containment on YouTube on my TV.
Okay, playing Containment from YouTube on my TV.
And you're about to see, you can see it is like on 99%. You see the movie, this is just a little preview for you all to see how fun this movie is. It's really like, this movie was actually made in 2016, which is actually funny. Like, I'm just watching it. I quit watching series after Game of Thrones. I actually enjoyed Game of Thrones. That was the only like TV series I enjoyed, but this one is actually one of it. And I'm actually enjoying some TV series now because it actually looks really, really good. And the storyline are like nice. But anyways, I would advise you guys to watch this movie. If you watch this movie, it's gonna tell you much about virus, how you can abstain from virus so you don't get contaminated. And don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. Thank you for watching this video and enjoy the rest of your holiday, Corona holiday, I guess.